To open, map home with left handle long swipe diagonal down in Samsung Galaxy S5. Open good lock. Swipe up home screen, tap access the app screen, and then tap good lock. Select left up, and then tap one hand operation plus. Tap left handle, and then on long swipe, tap diagonal down. Select home screen shortcuts. And then scroll down the screen. Next, tap or select maps home. Now when you long swipe diagonal down the left handle, you can open maps home. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.